YouTubers today be showing you how to hack your friend's laptop and change the password, or just shut down his computer during school, because the school computers have this too, if just for a laugh, just if they've pissed you off. So the first thing you want to do is, hold on, so let me close this down. First thing you want to do is, you want to go to your search bar, if it's Windows 7, type in CMD, then CMD, the wee first one, the wee black box one, hit enter, and this here should come up. Type in net, S-T-A-T, like so, net, start, and hit enter. This here should come up, if you've done it right, like that. And what you want to do then is, hold on, let me find the... Oh, there it is. What you want to do is, if you've done it right, this here should come up at the very bottom, is to say C/user/, then your name. Right, you want to type in shutdown space hyphen, not hyphen, that way mark, whatever you call it, my English is really poor. This is to add them and hit enter. Then this here should come up. And what you want to do is you want to click on add, and I can't do it because my mom my dad will probably break my legs if I try to hack in someone's computer. Then you want to type in the computer's name, like what they called it, and the system. Then what you want to do after that is hit OK. Then you can remotely just click on shut down, and it shuts down the computer. And it's the same thing the school computers. You can do it on the school computer. So say someone was doing GCSE work or something like that, and you just felt like, well, they're going back to save it, and it took them absolutely months, and you just hit shut down, and it just shut down. It'd be quite funny. I might do some day in school. Anyway, it's Mark Coast again. Please rate, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching. Bye.